to chill. At this rate, I don't think the endo is gonna be much of a problem for a while. That was pretty badass, though. I gotta say.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Okay, so we have this one. Okay, so I think this is the next one. Essentially, I'm going to focus on doing the ones that let us unlock stuff. Like, unlock the different planets and stuff, because then after that, we can just kind of do whatever we feel like, you know?
Yeah.
Plus, I'm pretty sure that's at least sort of the progression you were talking about before, so. Soup is done. Our stew is done.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
How much loot is there? Is there any more loot? Nothing there.
This will only get more difficult. Get to a terminal and prepare for enemy resistance.
No, I want that loot, lady!
None of the scanners have detected you.
Really?
I was gonna say.
I guess the scanner. Somebody would have been like, oh god, I'm dying over the, like, radio.
Yeah.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position.
Look at this dude. Oh, he's left.
I saw him up there.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend.
Watch this, watch this, watch this. Oh, you killed them all.
What are you shooting?
I know, but I want a huge pulsar.
Alright. Stay here.
Terminal hacked. Keep living.
Zap everybody! But it's like a massive AoE that like radiates over me.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Alright, do your thing.
I need some cooldown.
Continue to defend.
Michael, what are you doing?
I swear, if you hit him just right in the head, they just explode.
Area completed. Move on. Objective. No, I'm just like, yeah, Corpus walkers are heading to your location. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend.
This one's gonna suck. Okay, not really.
This will take.
I don't think they can. Really,
I was gonna say, like, we're doing so much damage. Oh my gosh.
C4 still working on it. Continue to defend.
I don't know what you did over there, but it sounded like somebody dumped out a trash can.
I used my four on like seven or eight of them or something. Like, oh, one.
The odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it.
I don't know.
Why should the odds ever against us in this?
Speak for yourself. Yeah. Where's the extract? Is this way? Ow! Die. Like OP.
Does it still chain damage?
Yeah. Like it hits. Well, it hits multiple people. That's just its default, though.
I need to see if I can make my three stronger. I think I just went into hyperspace right into a mountain.
I like how yours is 24 headshots and mine is like 10 lockers opened. Someone hears the loot core. The other person actually fights people. Okay, next one might be a solo one again. We'll see. Yes. So I will reinvite you afterwards. It's just another junction thing, so it's the same thing.
Oh, let's equipment real quick.
Do you know what? All they need to do is do it if you, however many people are in your group, that's how many like shadows or whatever it spawns. That's all they need to do. You know?
How dare you enter my home? I bought the rail with
we still have to do a ton of these then. We have to defeat Jackal at Fossa. We have to complete 10 waves of defense at Tessera. And then we have to rescue a hostage. Okay, so we actually have to do other stuff. I like how it's like we don't even drive this thing, right? We just like ride in its belly. know?
Yeah.
I'll re-invite you then again. Okay, so we need to... Okay, well, so what's the other one we need to do? Defeat Jackal at Fossa. There's Fossa. Alright. I'm just gonna go, like, from the top to the bottom here. So, we're gonna do Fossa.
Lens flare.
When I was a kid and I was doing, I was first doing like digital art and stuff. Oh man, I always added so many lens flares.
In an attempt to
exert
power and authority, the Corpus have continued to refine their most lethal security proxy, the Jackal. Determine its location aboard this vessel and destroy it.
Hey, look. Wait, I'm gonna ride in. Take me to your leader! I don't think it's working. Now, yes, it was just like a head or a skull rolling around.
Well, this game just got a little more interesting to me.
Oh, it even killed the ones like my thing, even killed the things over there.
I heard it. I just didn't know where that was coming from.
Every Warframe has at its disposal a special blade, a Parazon, as lethal to technology as it is to flesh. Disrupting the Jackal's auto repair may require it.
Most wise, Founder. Protect your avaricious servant.
Nobody.
Remember, The Jackal's auto-repair precepts could make this a battle of attrition you will lose. Watch for an opening, and remember your Parazon.
How do I use my Parazon?
Oh, we'll be fine.
But I want to know how to actually play properly. I'm hoping this is like a tutorial on it so that I can. So that it'll tell me how.
I expected it to be bigger.
I was okay. Oh,
massive flex plate on the torso, but appendages could be a weakness.
Ah!
Still mobile despite the damage, but if it comes down hard, it could give you an opening. Blitz into Great Wall. Stay ahead of it. Tenno, use your Parazon.
I'm guessing you run up.
There we go, I see it, yeah. Yep. With the red thing.
Going circles around it. Yeah.
Should I res again?
Yeah. Do the attack.
Overdrive precepts. Watch for increased attack speed.
I'm no good at this.
Come on.
We have one more revive left.
Do it, do it. Is he dead?
That was brutal.
Well done, Tenno. You have sent a clear message to the Corpus today. Their war profiteering will not go unpunished.
What's the green
Walkers
thing?
Walkers incoming.
I don't know. I can't see anything there.
Neither can I. I just see the green sparkle. Okay. Well, that was brutal. I saw. Oh, treasures.
I was behind the green lasers.
Run away! Give me your loot! James yelling at me to get to the objective. I'm like, shut up. There's loot here. Okay, I'm good.
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
28 crates opened. Meanwhile, one killed the boss. Like upgrade anything. Even if I can't use it yet. Just yes.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Okay, let's do that. Let's do... Did you just help? That might be beneficial, right? Let me see if I can get those on, or if I don't have enough points. What was the... I already had them on, so it's already there. Okay. I know they might not necessarily be considered the most useful, but...
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Ooh. I put fire and ice on my weapon.
Comes blast.
I don't know what that means, but...
I don't know either.
I'm gonna check all my other weapons too, because I guess I have a bunch more. Not that. Are bows considered rifles?
I think they're snipers or something.
How come I can use my rifle thingies on them?
Okay, maybe the rifles then.
I almost never even use this, but... instead. Oh wait. Does it have to be there, or can I do like that? As long as they're touching. So it's like, it's kind of like No Man's Sky, where you get synergy if shit's touching. Okay, so we have to do 10 waves at Tessera. Okay, so we get to do the defense one. Do you like now? We have to do 10. So we have to do at least 10.
Then I'm definitely keeping this guy.
Position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
There's reinforcements?
I'm gonna bet that they're not coming. Treasure.
Yep.
not even actually where the thing is. It's above us. Uh-oh. It's gonna die before we even get up there. Oh. Okay, here we go. Back here.
Might have been the point.
That first wave is really easy. Got zapped. No, that's not my four. That's just my one. That's just my one. I didn't have enough for my four. And hey, Etta, how you doing?
Actually.
We're doing pretty awesome, huh? I was gonna shoot him. Yeah, that's just my one. That's not even my four. Looking for an opportunity.
Who am I missing?
A stupid little robot thingy. Dead. Where is it? There he is. Somewhere?
Right here.
There you go. My efficiency, my max.
Reinforcements.
Okay, we have to keep going.
Do you choose to leave now or continue?
We have to go at least to 10.
Continue to defend.
Oh, and my efficiency and my max energy is now so high that, like, I'm not running out.
That what?
That I'm not running out. Four is more powerful? It's kind of debatable though, because the four doesn't always outright kill them. It also uses a lot more energy.
It should be more powerful. But yeah, like, if you can use the one and chain the four, then people will have more.
Yeah. Little robot thing. Got it. I'll watch this side again.
Yeah.
jumps and does so much damage comparatively.
Oh shit. I mean, this thing pretty much is still like
I just took out everybody that landed on the ship, so.
And
he was already dead and I still cut him in half.
Again! Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Remember how far we got to the on the last one that we did?
I think it was 15. It was 15 or 20.
See, like, even my one is, like, slaughtering them. As long as they don't have, like, a shield.
And
we go.
Alright. That thing's flying around. I'm gonna try to get ammo.
They didn't. Oh, that was fun. They were like dead before they even flew in.
Damn, there's a drone back there. I can't see.
I got people.
You got it.
I had got almost everybody that was there. Penguin, this is a bad time.
No.
What do you mean?
Good.
God, that was my knuckles and then my elbows. I love it.
It's what?
I said this is ridiculous. I love it. Let me know. I'm just trying to keep this whole section over here clear.
Reinforcements available.
Again!
Do you choose to leave now?
We can
or
do
continue
it.
Continue fighting. Keep fighting.
I bet we can go all the way with this one.
To extract will appear soon.
Boy.
What?
We'll see.
Thank you. Fell in a hole.
Not good.
Okay.
Nothing.
Is there any blues over there?
I don't know. I don't pick them up very often, so I'm seeing what you've already picked up most likely. That thing.
Blue thing? It's you. That's crazy. Or are you talking about something else?
Something else.
Any help?
So far I think not. I'm hoping to keep it that way. What I meant, like, they just roll around.
Think it's dead.
Come on, quick.
No.
God, they're everywhere.
Okay.
Like parasites.
Check out the ship, though. Pained it or something.
I don't know if we can make it 25.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Just let me know, okay? And I'll come and I'll like zap it. Okay?
Trying. It's just they're breaking the shield.
Then I won't go far.
He's the best.
I just wanted to get those before they actually got down here and started attacking us.
That's right.
It's a rolly thing over here.
Ammo. I'll have a chance.
Things seem tough. Nora knows. But believe, though it's going out of style, there are people working to make this system a better place.
Couple more.
Yup.
Thank you.
definitely getting crazy. Suck at the boss, but I like this part.
Annoying.
Yay! Two more. Three more? Two more. Two more. One more!
Watch it send the boss at us or something stupid. I know it won't. That's kind of funny. kill that drone from here.
I died. I'm gonna rest myself.
Okay.
Extraction is ready.
Extract.
Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
I mean, there is a wave 30. I think Mox would murder me, though, if I had said keep going.
I just spread them out, lose all that progress.
That's pretty awesome, though. I mean, that was 15 rounds more than we had to. I had 628 kills. I did 55% of the damage. I also took 88% of the damage. I had 19 more kills than you. Melee kills. Most of my... And I barely shot my weapon at all, which means that over half of my kills were probably with my ability.
That's
awesome.
This.
That is awesome. That was awesome, guys. That was awesome. All right, though. Hold tight. I'm going to be right back. I'm going to go grab a drink and stretch my legs, and then we will do a bit more.